as a catch, but it tells you who can score the deal at 9:24.
There's always a catch. All morning, we're keeping you updated on just a really dangerous fire situation in California. At 9:32, we learned how those fires are already impacting the White House.
Plus, a local executive post is officially suspended, and the president is already taking a decision. What he had to say and what ultimately led to the network's decision. That's coming up at 9:47.
All that and more coming up on this hour of Q13 News this morning.
Why spend money on toys when it seems like Squirt likes plastic bags? Thank you, Walmart in Aberdeen.